Hello guys, I am back with another video. Today I am going to work on a Fastrack watch. This watch has movement caliber Y121e. Movement company is Epson Corporation. I am going to service this movement. I will use rodico putty to clean this movement, and I will change this watch crown to, it has a local crown. I will use a waterproof crown for this watch, not the original one but a waterproof one. So let's start the video. Let's start disassembling this movement. This movement has total number of 3 screws, and to remove its crown stamp, press over here and pull the crown stamp out. Below this bridge there is PCB, coil, center second wheel, first wheel, third wheel, minute wheel, inter-minute wheel. Magnet wheel. Yoke. SLS. Pull out. Negative connector and drum wheel. So here we have successfully disassembled this whole movement. After cleaning this movement with only rodico putty, I will assemble this movement. I hope you guys will like the rest of the video.